How to be good at chemistry, how to complete the entire ICSE class 10 chemistry syllabus in just 14 days. This video will ensure that you are able to complete the entire chemistry syllabus within 2 weeks. You will feel like a topper. I know this sounds crazy, but I did it and so can you. Starting chapter wise, every single chapter needs to be done in a particular order. You cannot just switch chapters here and there because the book is made in a certain structure. How to complete the theory, how to understand the concepts. I would tell you, watch one shot videos, finish it really quickly. One shot videos are not that long. Watch it at 2x speed or even more. However you're comfortable, I would tell you, finish the chapter in the day and then start solving the questions. Take a reference book. I'll share later in the video which reference book I prefer. For analytical chemistry, I would tell you using extra books that your school will not provide you. Some schools do, which is very rare, but there are some secret books that I will share with you in this video. These are the two books that I have. Basically, every single chapter, all the colors are given in great detail. You will be able to learn all of this very easily. Like, it is given very nicely. Like, in the end of your book, you will see that there are some color changes, some reactions that you need to learn, but it is very difficult to understand from that much, and I never understood that. So my mother actually got me this book and I really enjoyed it. I'm telling you, I enjoyed chemistry, so trust me, you can too. Like, chemistry was my least favorite subject, and I also scored a 97% in my class 10 board exams. So you know that you can trust me here. You need to make a chart, every single point mentioned nicely. If you want, I could share my notes in detail on YouTube. My notes are already shared on Telegram, so if you want it urgently, you can just go check out my Telegram channel. It's all for free. All the links are in the description. And you can see how I have made my notes. Making notes is very important. Even if you're trying to finish the entire syllabus very quickly, making notes will help you a lot. I have two books like this, one for class 10 and one for class 9. I had it for both years. So everything, like all the reactions are given like separately. This book actually really helped me, otherwise I wouldn't have told you, even mentioned, I wouldn't have even remembered about it. Rather than just going and buying right now, let me know if you need it and I'll send it personally to you. Like the PDF, you can see it, and then if you like it, then you can go ahead, buy the book, or just print it out. It'll be a lot cheaper as well. Subscribe and comment down below your username and I'll personally send it to you. How to solve the questions of mole concept and stoichiometry. And I know it is very difficult, especially when physical chemistry is just so new. If you don't know, physical chemistry is the part of chemistry which deals with all calculations and all. Everyone finds it a little difficult. Making it easy is very procedural. You have to do one shot videos or just lectures on YouTube. You will understand the concept. Take your textbook and solve the questions in it. I know there are many questions, but try to solve as many as you can. Get reference books. Yes, reference books really help. Like, I check my Telegram group for all the PDFs and everything. You will find everything very nicely. All my notes, all sample papers, all prelim papers of different schools all over India. All the best for that, and stay tuned for the pre boards. Subscribe to my channel to join. Coming to electrolysis, I personally think this is a bit complicated, this chapter, but you can easily solve it. 14 days is not too less. You can easily complete the entire ICSE chemistry syllabus, like the entire syllabus, not just the half yearly or, you know, unit test syllabus, entire complete syllabus. But it needs to be very procedural. You need to do the theory, the questions, solve as many questions as you can. I would tell you, solve 100 questions a day. I know it sounds like too much, but if you are using books like Together With or Most Likely or any other book which is a reference book, then you just need to see the answer and write it down. Learn and write it down. Okay, this might sound a bit stupid, but trust me, it really really helps. Like, I personally benefited a lot from this method. You can read aloud and learn, you will watch videos, you will do anything, but solving questions is the only way you will score above 95%. Like, if you ask any single topper, they'll tell you that you need to complete the entire question answers from any single book. Just choose one book and stick to that. Complete the entire book, but please don't use this Dalal book. I just hate it so much. It's the worst book that exists. But for theory, I used it a little bit because mere school mein use karaya rahe the. So some points were highlighted. I could share my highlighted notes, so you can just read only certain paragraphs or just use Concise or any other book, but stick to the syllabus. Okay, download the syllabus from the CISC official website. I will share it in my Telegram group as well, but sticking to the syllabus is very important. Aap syllabus se extra jaake padhoge, aapke book mein extra cheez hoga. Aap padhoge, time waste karoge, usse koi question nahi aana. Questions are going to be repeated. So do the 10-year papers. I've said so many times, but still you all don't do the 10-year papers. What is your problem? Do now. Other than that, there are just certain topics where they're gonna ask questions again and again. So just do those very nicely first, but you will easily be able to complete the entire thing in 14 days. Trust me on this. I have given my 10th very recently. I've studied the entire syllabus and I know how it is, you know, possible. It is doable. From your perspective also, seeing, I know at first it will sound a bit difficult, but if you keep doing every single day for just 2 hours a day, then you will be able to finish it and you'll be very happy. अच्छे से जाएगा आपका एग्जाम. फॉर मेटलर्जी एज वेल, लर्निंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो एवरी सिंगल चैप्टर विल हैव अ सेट ऑफ रिएक्शंस. सो यू नीड टू टेक अ पीस ऑफ पेपर एंड लर्न ऑल द रिएक्शंस. यू नीड टू लर्न द बैलेंस्ड रिएक्शन. यू कैन नॉट बी सिटिंग इन द एग्जाम हॉल एंड बैलेंसिंग इक्वेशंस. इट डज नॉट वर्क लाइक दैट. यू नीड टू लर्न लाइक 6CO2 प्लस whatever इज दिस, है ना. यू नीड टू लर्न विद द यू नो स्टोक्योमेट्रिक कोएफिशिएंट्स. एवरी सिंगल थिंग नीड्स टू बी लर्न्ड प्रॉपरली. जस्ट मेक अ रफ कॉपी एट होम एंड जस्ट राइट डाउन द रिएक्शंस अगेन एंड अगेन अगेन एंड अगेन. लाइक वन डे राइट डाउन, देन आफ्टर 2-3 days राइट इट डाउन अगेन, आफ्टर 3-4 days राइट इट डाउन अगेन. इफ यू राइट इट लाइक 3-4 times, यू विल रिमेंबर इट कंप्लीटली टिल योर फाइनल एग्जाम. एंड ट्रस्ट मी, इफ एन इक्वेशन कम्स एंड यू नो इट वेरी नाइसली, इट्स जस्ट फ्री मार्क्स. You know, you just need to put in a little bit of effort. And as I said, every single chapter needs to be given a single day. For study of compounds, I would tell you give 4 days because there are 4 subparts of it, right? So for that, every single subpart needs to be studied separately. I know there is not much material, but on that specific day, you could increase a little bit of maths time or physics time. Just balance it on your own. You could even finish it in less time, you know. I'm telling you, it's easily doable. Make your schedule. I've just given you a rough outline, like within 14 days your thing should be over. That is like a estimated, you know, rough approximation. HCl, NH3, H2SO4 and HNO3, these things can be completed very easily. And after that you come to organic. Organic mein sabko problems hoti hai, but trust me, 10th ki organic is easy. I'm telling you, 11, 12 में होंगे तब पता चल जाएगा. It is very easy. You know, एकदम start होता है तो थोड़ा सा लगता है कि यार it is a bit difficult. But just trust me, watch videos. I would recommend watching physics वाला. अलग सर के पुराने videos अच्छे थे, मुझे अच्छे लगे. वरना कोई भी और YouTube channel देख लो यार, वेदांतु, अनअकैडमी, मतलब बहुत है यार, इतने सारे YouTube channels हैं. कोई भी random उठा के देख लो, कुछ ना कुछ अच्छा मिल ही जाएगा. Just watch their videos. Just see if it's reliable. Ask your friends which channels they prefer. So उसमें देख लेना जो common है, जो सबसे popular आ रहा है, सब लोग को अच्छा लग रहा है, समझ आ रहा है. आपके class में जो अच्छे students हैं वो क्या use कर रहे हैं, वो यू नो क्या पढ़ते हैं. अगर बता रहे हो, अगर टॉक्सिक टाइप नहीं हो आपके क्लास में, सब पूछ लेना. डू दैट वेरी नाइसली. लेक्चर्स करोगे तो आपका कॉन्सेप्ट क्लियर होगा. क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, एज आई टोल्ड यू, 10-year पेपर्स. वंस आर डन विद ऑल ऑफ दिस, लाइक क्या 14 days पढ़ने के बाद सिलेबस खत्म, सब कुछ खत्म, ईजिली हो गया? ये मैथ्स वाले वीडियो में काफी लोग ने पूछा था कि जस्ट 14 days में इंटायर सिलेबस, हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल? वॉच दिस वीडियो फॉर द कम्प्लीट मैथ स्ट्रैटेजी. बट आई एम टेलिंग यू, इट्स नॉट द एंड. यू नो 14 days में complete one round of the syllabus, ki aap 90 plus score kar jao, aram se kar lo. If you studied nicely for 14 days, you will be able to score very easily. But after that, you're supposed to revise, you're supposed to solve more questions, you're supposed to complete, you know, test papers, sample papers. All of those things will help you score above 95. Like scoring 85 up is easy, but scoring 95 up is very difficult. Like that particular bracket from 95 to 100 is not easy, you know. आप complete कर लो एक बार, उसके बाद आप revise करते रहोगे तो आपको better होते जाएगा. Stay tuned every single Tuesday, Thursday, Saturdays and Sundays. I'm thinking of changing my posting days again, but देखते हैं, अभी के लिए यही है. So subscribe to my YouTube channel. Ciao, bye. Mm-hmm.